1212 now, they're going to start tearing down deteriorated structures at the South Attleboro commuter rail station this week, according to the Sun Chronicle. MBTA sent the city council a letter recently saying the work will start soon. State Rep Jim Hawkins said he expects work to begin tomorrow because of the Patriots Day holiday today. That station's been closed since February of 2021. Work needs to be done on the pedestrian bridge, ramps, and stairs.